So this time I'm gonna show you the things that I use in motoblogging. I buy this in the Lazada around 440.
A few moments later.
So guys, so tapos na natin siyang i-set up. So ganyan po yung kanyang itsura. So yung kulang na lang po natin is yung 3.5 mm external microphone. So next time yun po yung bibilin natin para mas maganda po ang ating pagka-vlog. So maraming pong salamat sa panonood. So sa mga bago lang po dito sa aking channel, kung di pa po kayo nakasubscribe, please click subscribe and like my video.